armed police stormed the cafe and those people held inside. We're still awaiting just confirmation that all of those hostages have got out, but information, the flow of it, somewhat stalling since the initial reports that the cafe had been stormed. We have seen on our screens a number of people get out, but of course we were always unclear the total number of hostages actually inside of the cafe, so